Hey, welcome back. Welcome to Big Barn Harley-Davidson here in Des Moines, Iowa. Home of warranty forever. We've got a great bike to show you today. I know you've seen it previously in a prior video, but today we've done something a little different. We've actually added some upgrades to it to get it where we felt it should have been. We've added LED turn signals wrapped around the fork versus the factory turn signals, which were also LED, so we didn't change it entirely. You will notice that it does have a heavy breather on it now. Not that it didn't have a heavy breather before, we just wanted something a little more streamlined to kind of make it that look that we really were all going for. As we step back, you can see we do also have the Screaming Eagle exhaust on this one. And if we go around the rear, you will see we've added an integrated tail section or tail section eliminator kit to clean that up versus how it is factory. If you check back in earlier parts of the video, you'll be able to see a really good side-by-side comparison from the rear of the bike showing you the big differences that were made. It is an LED turn signal. Brake light is integrated as well. And the plate was relocated to a higher position, which we feel really cleans up the bike. Definitely stop into Big Barn Harley-Davidson today, test ride with us, and check out this beast. All right, guys, one thing I do want to point out too, the things we've done to this bike, we did because it was feedback that we've heard from people that felt that this is what it needed to really make it come together. But everybody has a different idea what that is. So definitely go on our page, like, subscribe, make comments. We love feedback. That's how we make bikes that you are going to want and that we enjoy riding and we enjoy building for you. So definitely, like I say, get on there, comment away whether you like something or dislike something. Let us know how you feel about it. Share this video out and make sure to stop down and check them out today.